And Santarelli plays it off the back of Clarkson and out. And in comes Santarelli now. In behind the play, Hickey was put with a high stick. He's cut as he goes to the Islander bench. And Tavares picks out the puck for the Islanders and drops it back to Hamonic. Travis Hamonic. Tried to play it in, but it hit the stick of Joffrey Leupold. And they're going to call player because Thomas Hickey's been cut badly enough. He needs to go to the room now.
This is another one of these skate cuts. Man, there seems to be more of these. Patrick Nemeth from the Dallas Stars was cut with a skate the other day. He's out for the season. Watch the right skate of Mike Santarelli come up and clip Hickey below the visor. Oh, man. It's a tough break for Thomas Hickey. It's the skate right here. He back heels him in the face, and they immediately blow the whistle, Gordon.